good host he is.
Later.
is a... Where would he say a beauty? He's a beauty, that kid.
We have our mods checking on the page. Always working. Always working. Rex, you working? You working, Rex? Always working. The boys are back.
You guys to look outside on Broadway.
Hold on.
That was very cool of you to put that Zoom together for the ladies. Very cool.
It's Broadway, lady.
Sorry, Jill. Jeez. Showing the sights.
Friends are talking and mingling with everybody. It's just a great
just a great group of friends that he has. And it's been great meeting everybody, putting names to the faces. I had people hug me, and at first I had no idea, and then all of a sudden it clicked, like, oh my god! You know, it's been very, very cool to finally meet everybody that we all see in the live, and we chat with on the Facebook fan page. But, yes, Mr. Alex is, what you see is what you get with him. And it's wonderful. BG is not here. I didn't ask, so I'm assuming he didn't make the trip. But TJ Schenkel is here. Bryce is here. Chris Palumbo is here. And two of their friends, who unfortunately I don't know their names. And I believe Chris just went to get a couple of his friends that just came. So he left for a little bit. But it's definitely a good turnout for the first night of the meet and greet. I told Chris I was going live again, but he did step out for a little bit to go get friends of his, so when he comes back, we're still live, I'll definitely grab him. Because we know from Candace's live at the brewery, he enjoyed his time in front of the camera. Thanks, Jode. We're waiting for you, Jode. We're waiting. Can't wait to give you and Karen big hugs. I want to say I believe with the laughter and the hugs and the pictures being taken that everyone is having a great time right now. And one thing, you know, we do have to remember is, you know, yes, we all started following Alex because of Alex, but we have created bonds with all the ladies in the group, and there's friendships that have been created, so definitely, definitely a very good experience that's come out of all of this, and it's all due to Alex, so... Oh, Jody, you better be practically there. You better be sitting in the car already, waiting. Cannot wait. Cannot wait. Yes, definitely great friends. Gina, you're one of them. We have all bonded, and we all met because it's Alex, but we all created special bonds with each other. That's wonderful. I don't think I'm sure a lot of creators, but I don't think a lot of creators can say that their followers have created bonds with each other the way WGA has. But that's just my personal opinion. It is a great group, Alicia. No doubt about that. No doubt about it. You go back in. Ladies. Karen!
Ma! Ma, you in here? Ma, you want to see your boy?
Hi, Karen!
We're waiting for you!
Hold on, the boy is talking. Yeah, and he's being the host with the most.
I'll get him to come say hi in a second.
It is a fun place, Honky Tonk Central. Alex is mingling, he's talking to everybody. He's not leaving anybody out. Oh, Karen. Karen's here. She's here. Sorry about that. Alicia, are you okay? I just want to check on you. He's keeping it on, Joe. Don't worry. We did hashtag protect Alex. That's our hashtag. No, Ma.
Don't worry about it. We got it. We got it. He was just sampling what he would do.
I heard that you were you made the edit.
The Smasher obsession. Did you like
that
it?
That was hilarious.
Did you like it?
I loved it. That was amazing.
Hold on.
I saw it. As soon as I saw it. I loved it.
TJ approved of the Smasher Patch TikTok.
So funny. I love seeing that song. You hear it sometimes.
Did you see the older version? I mean, it's good.
I saw it when we were all girls.
I did when you all got older. Yeah. And then as women. And then as. I did the whole trilogy.
The whole trilogy. It's like the story of We Go Along.
Third Way Boys.
Yeah. I appreciate it. That was good.
Oh, no problem. TJ approved of the Smasher Pass. We'll be sending him the old man and older women version.
Let me go back because I know you don't want to see me.
Boys again. Johnny boy. I'm just gonna blame Kara for that because Kara took my phone. I'm gonna blame her for that one. LOL.
Yeah.
pick up his friends. He should be back soon, we're guessing. Hold on, I gotta get water. Will Weaver's in the house. Will's here.
Thank you. Yeah.
ladies are dancing, the bands.
Tonight. Thank you to every single one of you that support Alex, because if it wasn't for Alex, I wouldn't be in Nashville. He's the fucking man. And that is 100% the fucking truth. No doubt. 100%.
He's a good friend, right? You heard it here, ladies. TJ!
What's going on? Are you enjoying your time so far?
I am. Are you enjoying this? Are you enjoying your time?
I do enjoy my time.
There we go.
I love people watching also.
Oh, yes.
Just being able to see everybody.
Yep.
We went to Patty B's over there.
Okay.
We got the windows that roll up. You watch everybody. It's awesome.
People plus watching is the best.
Plus the chickens. If I came to Tennessee, I was going
to
go to
Chandler.
So,
oh God.
The most that I do is I'm
wild. Like, I don't need that. They've got a bit of a care.
They've got like 7 options.
Oh, Jesus. So, which option did you do?
Pardon me?
Which option do you do?
I did mild.
Is that like the low end?
Oh, yeah, that's like the bottom of the low.
Now I'm scared.
Oh, I know, it's terrible. I should have just got hot. You said, yeah, I had it. That's great.
Is it a dip in sauce with it? Did it give you like sauce?
Yeah, you can get sauce. It's like blue cheese. You get blue cheese, that's all it is.
They love you, TJ.
Pardon me?
They love you.
I love them, it's funny enough. I heard they had a tornado watch coming too.
Here? No. When?
Were you not here earlier when the wind was blowing like 30 miles an hour? I was fighting to walk against the wind.
You were coming here?
We were walking up the road. And I was fighting.
Unless it came
I
in
was
at
fighting
that
the wind. I was fighting it.
You got rocks in your pocket. You don't put rocks in your pocket.
Oh, that's how it works. Cement my shoes.
There
I'll be
you
fine.
Go. Grab some bricks. Canadian boys. The Canadians. Chrissy, you're coming? Friday? The boys are very nice. Everyone's being respectful. Very nice. Oh, the Canadians, Candice. Canadians. Let me go back in and join the group. Hold on. I came in just in time. They're shutting the outside door.
Oh,
monies to get a drink. I hydrated and now I need a drink.
Alright, so listen, guys.
Un momento, por favor.
That's when I come around with it. You guys have to be a chat for a 5-10 swing there. If you guys have a song request, let me know. Throw 20 y'all do it now. We'll put it on the list. All right. Come around and see our champions.
That's right, y'all.
Oh, look who it is.
We got some Eagles for you.
No way.
Chris is back.
Back from the game, we're coming to touch it. We're trapped in the room, and more people.
have no idea.
Good sounds.
on, ladies. Jen, I have two chargers on me, like portable. I already went through one. I'm holding on to hope that the second one lasts me.
For Halloween, and as like a Nashville themed souvenir, because Miley Cyrus, you know, her Dolly Parton country music they love, I thought I'd print out pictures of me dressed as Miley Cyrus and give them out as a souvenir. In all your 30 years of living, you've never seen a pose rock that hard in your life. Hey, I'll be honest with you, Candace asked why she didn't get one on Saturday. And the honest answer is because I just thought of it. It's because I just thought of it. It is okay.
Sorry.
We are live. No. Now I gotta read everything. I gotta read everything. Christine's. Yeah, you know.
I'll be back.
Drinks are thrown left and right. People, as soon as one person bought me a drink, I was like, no, I can't be the only one receiving gifts. I have to have something that I can give in return. So if you're gonna buy me a drink, I want to be also giving something out. So I ran to Staples and I printed them out like right before coming. Thank you guys.
Hey, good luck for dying, all of you. Let's go. Tony doesn't take you on a tornado. You guys can't. Hell yeah, what you need more?
I am 100% gonna lose my voice by the end of this. I believe this is a whiskey sour, and this is a rum and coke. I'm gonna have no voice by the end. course I'm having fun. This is the greatest city on earth. Because I love country music, so it's a little biased.
Oh, we're all live. What's going on?
We're still online.
This is awesome.
The WGA family.
Oh, well, there's supposed to be a tornado warning in Nashville. Here, you look outside.
Lightning.
Oh. Lightning. Rain's coming down. We're going to batter in. We're staying here all night.
We're battered in. We're battered in.
Get under the table.
Under the table.
I want to go check out outside. Sorry, guys.
Just me and this Rex hanging out. What are y'all doing? It's been a good night, ladies.
So fun.
And we're glad to share it with you that couldn't be here.
He's hiding right now.
Yeah. We're playing.
for Blake Anderson right there.
Oh my God.
He's here tomorrow at 10 to 2 in the morning. Do you want to play dancing lessons?
Oh, don't say that. I have aerobics instruction. Also, the last time I had to do a line dancing was when Bob put me over and pelvic exercises. Let me just explain to you. I do know most of the pelvic exercises.
Is this live?
Yes. Come on, man.
Thank you. Linda, listen.
We are all alcohol-free tonight. I know it's hard to believe, but we are all alcohol-free.
Look, I've been doing them 12 steps and all that stuff, man.
No, that was wrong. That was wrong here.
Well, we did the meetings.
So all that means we will gladly accept all the free alcohol you're willing to give us.
That's right. That's right. They mentioned in the meetings we had to get drink sponsors.
Hey.
Very important meetings.
We are 3 times a week for these alcohol sponsor meetings.
Hey guys, I don't know if you know this or not, but there's a tornado on its way, but we're just going to party. Like it's 1999.
We're going to have fun.
Sorry.
Boom. One man band.
Oh, man.
That's about what Matt's going to be here about.
After the tornado, yeah.
We got you. Yeah, Johnny's got ADD.
Johnny owes me 2 drinks.
What do you?
Oh, thank you, man.
Because I need 2. I get you.
Johnny, I got you.
All right, let's go. Let's show them what's going on. Mr. Matt One Man Band Brandon. Your ample now. Famous last word for somebody that wants a break. Brandon, I've worked with you for many years. I know your tricks. I use the same one. Notice there's no amp behind me. Hey, listen! Okay, are you guys having a good time or what? That's 6 and a half of you, that's cute. Everybody, Honky Tonk Central, third floor, how you guys doing? Let's go! So listen, we got about an hour and a half left with you, okay?
Not a lot of time, really.
Unless the tornado takes us all out, man. Bye. Anyway, we are here for you. I'm gonna come out of that tip jar. That's how we make our living. There are no cover charges up and down Broadway for that reason, guys. He is big orange. He's got a big mouth. His name is Philip, and this guy wants to hear "Should Have Been a Cowboy." And guess what? Guess what, Tony? I'm coming around the man's tip jar. Throw some money.
Stay a little
longer, yo. They're shining. So y'all listen to the words of this song, please.
Oh.
He's got the living bucket with us. Is that the sixth member of the band? Is this how we make a living down here? He's been with us, his name's Philip. So, y'all, I won't talk to him. We do have been on the past year. We really do appreciate it, guys.
Alcohol is awesome, ladies. Yeah. Alex.
Goodness!
Oh, no, no. Is it Alex?
Alex.
Alex. I thought it was Alice. Guys.
Alright, so we got this is not Sweet Out, this is not
the room.
It's a room.
This man is a bunch of alcoholics, and it's definitely true.
Hey, please, please.
Hold up, WGA. This is for the answer. Hey, I just said something's like a password or a code or some shit. I said WGA, all the girls are like, yeah!
Oh, fuck. Girls Association.
I'm gonna try that next week at WGA. She doesn't do this.
I'm gonna see what that is.
Let's do it. WGA on the count. Hey! WGA on the count of three. 1, 2, 3!
Yeah, baby.
Woo!
Yeah, baby!
It's me and Jack. Usually it's just me, and but when you add Jack Daniels, I mean... Yeah. Let's go.
Listen, what about you like this?
I don't think the other people here have any idea who they all are. They're going to find out.
You what? We got better student first. That's fine.
Are you going to nurse that? You're making a career out of that shit?
Hey, I'm trying to work business here. Me and Alex are having a conversation. And y'all just going to sit over there and piss off and just, I don't even know what y'all are doing anymore.
My first shot.
Well,
that's why he said that.
You know what? We got student on my camera. That is the one. See?
Yeah. I'm so
Future reference. The quickest way to get girls off the stage, dial your mom and have her introduce herself right here.
Hey, you know what?
They're like, oh, she's
around. Hey, listen, let's explain something. Hey, Jess's mom, she's got it going on. I've never been.
Call your mom. You're like, hey, say hi. They're like, hi.
Thank you. That's how it's done. You, sir? Here's when it broke your heart. Girls? Many times.
So we had a corporate buyer request, and we could also do some of these. Food.
So listen, I we are alcohol free tonight.
Sure.
Yeah, we are.
I know.
Yeah. Just about 5 minutes ago, I decided to get jump back on the wagon.
Listen,
Christine, I know everybody's going to kill me if they have to watch the recording.
Hey, it doesn't matter when or where. Just get on, man. Doesn't mean I don't want to follow up a time or two. We're alcohol free, which means we will gladly accept all the free alcohol you're going to give us. Y'all, give it up your bartenders back there behind the bar. Give them a hell yeah, let's hear it.
Listen, baby.
This is 1993?
Yes. What do you have on?
I've already gone through two portable chargers tonight.
Push that reset button. I'm back to 1993. You don't want to go back. What year were you born?
Sally, there's nobody really in the crowd that's part of WGA.
75?
It's just 75. Other patrons that I don't think they want to be on live.
93 was a good year for a 70s baby. I was born in 1979, bro.
Come on. Jen, this, I'm on my second battery pack and I'm down.
Great, brother. That's late 90s. That's late 90s. Early 90s is great. Late 80s was awesome. You want to use rock?
Yeah. I don't know, Christine.
Ladies, it's a tease.
Let me go back down by where the boys are. Everybody's down this way. Oh, thank you, Jim. My phone's gonna die. I don't even know how long I've been online, to be honest with you. Thank you everybody that's been watching. I appreciate it. Wanted to give everybody a view of the meet and greet that couldn't be here. Tomorrow night, WGA fan crew on Facebook is having their meet and greet dinner with the ladies, the members. That is at 5:30. That's at 5:30. I'll try and go live during that time so you can kind of see all the ladies who will be eating dinner together. And then Friday is the second meet and greet, which I'll be going live again. And I'll try to bring my third battery pack. But I think we did pretty good with the two battery packs and a full charge. So I am going to go now so it doesn't die. I do thank everybody for watching. I hope you all enjoyed and got to see everything. Got to see Alex, who is... Let me see if he'll say goodbye. Hold on, guys. Just say goodnight.
lot. We're signing off.
Good night, Shanko. Say good night. We love you. We hope you all had a great night. We love you. Let's go. We will see you Friday night, baby. Let's go. And as always, I love you, bye. Let's go.
Let's go, baby.